I was invited to work with conductor Matthew Covey Waldron, the City of London Symphonia, and the cast of Opera Holland Park. I felt really privileged to get behind-the-scene access during their rehearsals for a Puccini production. After 4 or 5 days of continued drawing, I became more familiar with the music, could see repetitive gestures, anticipate motion, and felt, during some periods, fully connected with their performance. It was really intense watching the maestro's passionate display between a cappella moments of soprano Elizabeth Llewellyn and sometimes literally standing within the orchestra behind the horns or percussion. I drew the action on location directly in Japanese ink instead of pencil. The color and marks that I create with a calligraphy pen and this Japanese ink are incredible. It's amazing ink, so fluid, it has a life of its own. The action of a subject translates into the drawing through unique marks when it's captured from life. Often when I look back at a drawing, one of the good ones, with all marks in harmony that radiate a certain energy, I cannot really associate myself with it. That's when I think it's all worthwhile. When this is captured on paper, I tend to take elements from multiple drawings, the mark-making induced under these pressurized moments, and then develop and build upon these creations. A bit like a puzzle, except you don't know the final picture till you have it. There has to be some kind of challenge that holds my attention and keeps my response alive. Opera Holland Park was an amazing experience and a great inspiration to my work.